Cole told him he could remove them because Russ isn't whitelist. Oh, so Russ can't participate in the whole spray, removing sprays type shit? It is pretty one-sided. There's no way for Seaside, I guess, to get back at him, right? They're using CB to get rags to wipe. Yo, isn't that against the Alliance? Yo, that's against the Alliance, dude!